Christian Andreas Doppler, the 29th of November 1803 to the 17th of March 1853, was an Austrian mathematician and physicist. Life and work. Christian Doppler was raised in Salzburg, Austria, the son of a stonemason. Doppler could not work in his father's business because of his generally weak physical condition. After completing high school, Doppler studied philosophy in Salzburg and mathematics and physics at the KK Polytechnisches Institut, now Vienna University of Technology, where he worked as an assistant since 1829. In 1835 started to work at the Prague Polytechnic, now Czech Technical University, where he was appointed in 1841. House in Prague in which Christian lived from 1843 to 1847. Only a year later, at the age of 38, Doppler gave a lecture to the Royal Bohemian Society of Sciences and subsequently published his most notable work, Über das Farbbild der Doppelstern und die Nigerandere Gesternes Himmels, on the colored light of the binary stars and some other stars of the heavens. There is a facsimile edition with an English translation by Alec Eden. In this work, Doppler postulated his principle, later coined the Doppler effect, that the observed frequency of a wave depends on the relative speed of the source and the observer, and he tried to use this concept for explaining the color of binary stars. In Doppler's time in Prague as a professor, he published over 50 articles on mathematics, physics, and astronomy. In 1847 he left Prague for the professorship of mathematics, physics, and mechanics at the Academy of Mines and Forests. Its successor is the present-day University of Miskolc, in Selmecbánya, then Kingdom of Hungary, now Banská Štiavnica, Slovakia, and in 1849 he moved to Vienna. Doppler's research in Prague was interrupted by the revolutionary incidents of March 1848, when he fled to Vienna. There he was appointed head of the Institute for Experimental Physics at the University of Vienna in 1850. During his time there, Doppler, along with Franz Unger, played an influential role in the development of young Gregor Mendel, known as the founding father of genetics, who was a student at the University of Vienna from 1851 to 1853. Doppler died on the 18th of March 1853 at age 49 from a pulmonary disease in Venice, also at that time part of the Austrian Empire. His tomb is just inside the entrance of the Venetian island cemetery of San Michele. Full name. Some confusion exists about Doppler's full name. Doppler referred to himself as Christian Doppler. The records of his birth and baptism stated Christian Andreas Doppler. 40 years after Doppler's death, the misnomer Johann Christian Doppler was introduced by the astronomer Julius Scheiner. Scheiner's mistake has since been copied by many.